I remember when you were a little boy, you would rise up early on a Sunday morning and go for a swim.
I do not know how to swim.
The boys would come by the house to get you, and your father would walk you all to the banks of the Seine.
My father was never faithful to us.
And he would give you boys careful instruction, telling you just how far to swim out.
He certainly never instructed.
And now, look across there, in the distance. All those beautiful trees, cut down for a foolish tower.
I do not think there were ever trees there.
How I loved the view from here. Changing.
I'm quite certain that was an open field.
It keeps changing.
I used to play there as a child.
I see towers where there were trees, going all the stillness, the solitude, Georgie.
The old view.